do it.
I'm just getting old, man. I'm 31 now. It's wild.
Can you believe it?
God, I don't even know what the time was. Too many video games and anime and like way too much beer and whiskey. And
well, for what it's worth, you don't, other than like the beard, you don't really look the part.
Thanks, man. Well, I think the gray in my beard makes me look like 5 years older. So I'm thinking about like, everybody tells me that they like it, but I'm like, I don't know.
Okay. I just had to make sure we sided. Okay, we're good. I had a panic attack there, not a real
thing. I think I decided, yeah, I did. Cool. You want to roll?
Yeah, let me, we can just roll dice. That's good. I'm going to get my life counter.
Okay.
That's all.
Sure.
All right, what's you got?
7.
So speaking of beer, that's a creature comforts hoodie,
it
right?
It sure is, man. It sure is. I'll be able to. That's awkward. Well, I don't feel like shuffling again, so...
I think this is close enough for me as well.
Yeah, I'll keep.
Likewise. Let's go.
Go.
There.
Oh, sweet.
Faster.
Constrictor.
Ah.
Your turn.
Okay. Forest. That is 8-2-3.
Show enough shoddy.
Shoddy. Oh, by the way, since we didn't say this yet on camera,
yep.
Signed Steve Argon.
Super sexy.
Just a lot.
Yeah. I'm trying to think of a better place he could have signed it, but I guess there's really not one because the planet's so dark. You obviously wouldn't sign an honor.
No, let's not say we did that. That could go poorly. You know, I'm just going to fetch it.
Sure.
Yeah, I feel a Rishkar coming.
There might. To you.
To me?
I'm not cutting. You're good.
All right. Yeah. I was watching earlier in the Pro Tour, Constrictor. I think he removed one of the Constrictors before Rishkar could come down.
Yeah.
Speaking of which...
Here it comes.
Yeah.
Must be...
I don't care, that one.
All right.
That one's covering her face. It must die.
Just
it's
destroy.
4 damage.
Okay, cool.
Yeah. Faster.
That's lame. But it's alright.
Right on time.
Right. To you.
Cool.
16.
No Sailor Rishkar here to save the day?
No, not this time. Best turn.
Alright. I would like to structurally distort your marsh.
Yeah. Yeah. Is it exiled?
Exiled, yeah.
Okay. I figured the whole Nahiri flavor.
Yeah, fair. Fast turn. That's a good point. I actually hadn't thought of that before. That's all right.
I know, right?
2.
Yep.
14.
Yikes.
Mindrake.
Yeah.
She's good. Trigger.
He's good. No force of wills.
Ugh. So, I might kill myself, because that was the garbage.
Oh, God.
Top floor. It's like 3 lands, and... Okay. Maybe I'll get there. So, Tutor Delirium, pass turn.
Alright, well, even so, you've got 6 coming at me. Unless I can do something. I cannot do something. This is bad.
Yeah, I mean, the clock is the only thing on my side, right?
That's a big thing to have on your side, though.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
Structural distortion. Black, so swamp.
Sure.
Exiled again.
Yay.
That's important. Pass turn. All right, so this is an upkeep trigger.
Yeah, at least 4.
Yeah.
Yeah, good call.
Sorry. Doink, doink, doink. It happens.
I'm gonna Oh, I'm sorry. I'm glad you're keeping track. I'm at 4, 12. Yeah.
Yeah, you should have one trigger and two distortions.
Yep, for sure.
And I've been hit three times with that stupid snake.
Yeah. 6.
Yes.
And 8.
That's it.
Are you?
Oh my goodness. Okay.
Get there.
Maybe.
Do it.
Do it! Have I shown you that video? The Shia LaBeouf and Evangeline?
So I've seen Shia LaBeouf stuff, but is it where he like flexes and he's like, oh.
Yeah, I have my baby can play magic.
Nice.
I'll show you after.
How old is she now?
She's 2. I mean, when I say play magic, I mean holds cards and picks them up.
Right.
Demolish as another swamp?
Sure.
Not exile this time.
Just destroy.
Yeah. Just destroy, that's all we got. Flow it, exile it. We got pumps.
Lost main defense.
Okay, that's probably GG then. Pass turn.
I think so.
Because I think your clock is just going to outrace me here.
I wanted to save that for the kill this turn, but I'm not going to get it.
Well, I was dead either way, in all likelihood.
Right.
So trigger? Yeah, we have instant, but still
no. Oh, yeah, no. Yeah, right. So, yeah, 8.
My god. You have chosen poorly, Jay. Yeah. Alright.
It's all you, man.
What? I don't think there's a card in my deck that can get me out of this one. Well, if there is, it would be you, Worldbreaker.
Sure.
Exile Swamp.
You going to the Swamp again?
Why not?
All my black mana's gone.
Not like it matters. Pass turn. Trigger.
That bastard does have reach. Yeah.
Yeah, he does.
I think you're going to kill me. I think my Mind Dragon is going to kill me. I've never missed this many. Yeah, because I'm still, creature land instant. Oh, that's awful. That is straight awful. I mean, you're tapped out, and I think I just swing and you're dead? Probably?
Yep, GG.
I was like looking, I was like, oh, I can't swing. And then I was like, no, he's tapped out. What am I thinking?
Let's go.
Well, it was good because like you kept me off of the Ishkana and a gear hole. So like, I couldn't get there. I was just like sitting there like, I wanted to grasp you. I kept drawing
that's
swamps.
That's what I was, that's why I kept picking.
I kept drawing swamps, but I was like, God, if anything, he's just like, I can't get here. You know, like, that's all right.
Well, that happened.
Yeah, I've got a couple of things to do after this round, but I might have time to play a game.
Sweet.
I gotta make a phone call after this. Depends on how long talking to the lady takes. I'm sure it won't take too long.
Yeah. Like a work? It's your job or something?
No, my wife. Oh. Yeah, I just haven't talked to her since I saw her when she got home. She went to a gym dogs match and I came here.
Okay.
So she took the kiddo and left.
You're on the play? Oh, sorry.
Oh, no, it's you, right? I won?
Oh, no, you did win. That's right. Okay, nope, can't keep.
All right.
Yeah, one land, wrong land, can't keep.
Oh man, I'm backwards.
So all you gotta do is beat me super quickly, and that could certainly happen.
Oh dude, yeah, no way. There's no way I'm keeping that.
6.5 for each of us.
Yeah, that was a garbage hand.
If you want to, we can go to 7 each.
6 is good.
Okay. I'm good when you are. Boink.
All right. Definitely don't mean 3 gear hulks.
No.
And one or drawing into one is fine, but opening with 3 and 1 land is garbage.
Just a lot. Sound the part. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Ooh, wait. That would have been not that one.
Yeah, that one.
Yeah. Sorry.
You're good.
It's a terrible habit. 4 and 3. As soon as I did it, I knew. Going to 5.
I'll keep.
But I'm not.
Jeez.
Yeah, it's one of them things.
You might have ever resolved my strike?
Yeah, sure. See you.
So, I'm just going to tell you I'm flooded, so we'll see how this goes.
I'm on 5, so you're doing all right so far. At least I'm on the draw.
Yeah, there's that. All right, Liliana, make him discard his hand.
Yeah.
I mean,
All right. 2, 3, 4, 5.
Wow.
It's fine.
Really?
It's fine.
Oh, no.
It was two gear Hulk. It was like two gear Hulk. On five, it was like two gear Hulks. Oop. God, that's garbage.
I'm sorry.
Not. It is what it's magic, man. It is cool. Once and lose some. Sometimes it's not the game you win or lose. Sometimes it's the draw.
So suppose there was a card that said, if it's in your opening hand, you can exile, say, five cards from your deck.
Uh-huh.
Now, that's probably a little excessive, but you can exile some number of cards from your deck. In other words, you can start with a smaller deck, so you're more likely to hit the things you need. Like a ley line of X or a Chancellor of X.
Sure.
I think that'd be playable.
I'm not going to three.
You got a scry, so...
Yeah.
And you're on the draw.
I gotta go to the bottom. I hate doing that, but...
You're up.
That is acceptable, I suppose. Go. Hyper awkward hand.
Oh. That's a thing. Pass turn.
Transgress.
Your only choices are Kozilek's Return and Kozilek's Return.
Sounds like it's going to be a Kozilek's Return.
And then Westvale.
Right. It's kind of like you're playing lands, but not quite. Now that I see the Westvale, it feels more like it.
Yeah. In Westvale Abbey, before we raised. Pass turn.
Go.
This is my field, this is my hand. There we go.
Sure. I feel like you can just blow me out with...
You already see it's there, so we'll we'll do this.
You're good, man.
Pass turn. Yeah, if nothing ever happens for the rest of the game, Westvale Abbey could be a thing.
Yeah, especially just like TikTok, like all the way down. That's your turn. Maybe I should have gone to three. It seems really bad though. I've won on four before, but like not with handling this.
I can see you. I can agree with you keeping it there. Pass turn.
Go. I'm gonna get there. It's gonna happen.
Last turn.
Aha!
Constrictor, go.
I'm gonna traverse the wall.
Results?
Cool. Grabbing a forest.
Yep.
Put hand and your turn.
End of turn?
Yep. Here it comes. One cleric. Lose a life. Do you
cleric?
Lose a life?
I do.
Okay. I haven't played a card in a while.
Fair enough.
19. This is vanilla 1/1.
Yep. Just a white, black, vanilla 1/1. You got it. You know the drill.
There you go.
So, you know, we were on that plan. And then everything changed with the Fire Nation attack.
You must have got a Worldbreaker.
Yeah, Forest.
Yep.
Sorry.
I mean,
swing one, Grasp of Darkness.
No. No.
All right.
No, sir.
Pass turn. Then everything changed with the Eldrazi attack.
Super good. That was a world breaker. Awkward. Flare. Let's get it, go.
Wow.
Wow.
Yeah.
Plucker.
Yep. Rip.
Take 14, right?
Yeah.
I took one from the cleric earlier.
Oh, yeah.
I was a 19 gunner.
Bow breaker, hit the forest.
You.
Pass turn.
Brutal. Are you? Good.
Coming up. So 2 damage around the board.
Mm-hmm.
Swing 10.
They get exiled on the damage, or is it just?
No, it's not a.
Okay.
Not exiled.
Okay. Down 4.
Last turn.
I think you just win. So, yeah, man, you got it.
All right. Well, game 3. So I have a question for you. Maybe you'll know the answer.
Sure.
Why on earth is Grimflayer a mythic?
Graveyard brainstorming, effectively, in a format that, like, has graveyard mechanics and has, like, some level of modern playability. I mean,
yeah,
and it's also probably that type of card that, like, and if you were to, like, draft it in limited, or, like, draft it, it's probably, like, maybe the best card you have in the whole deck.
From a mechanical standpoint, I agree with you. From a flavorful standpoint, it doesn't seem all that mythic.
Yeah, yeah.
I can definitely see where you're coming from.
I mean, he definitely isn't. He doesn't feel like a legendary, like, or a super important part of, you know, the story or anything. I don't think he was in any Uncharted Realms or.
But yeah, no, you definitely gave a good answer. I'll keep.
Yeah, I'll try it.
What do you think?
Are you?
Well, okay.
See, I didn't even realize it was like a rag or like a glove that he was like with blood on, like he was tracking a lady. I thought he had like tuberculosis and he was coughing blood into a rag. And then I saw the glove and I was like, oh, okay.
Well, for Innistrad, that would do it. That makes sense. Pastor?
Your turn. Man, I'm borderline like marked cards at this point. I shuffle way too hard.
Pass turn. Do your thing.
Are you?
Right on time, buddy. Right on time. Game trail, forest,
mm-hmm.
Ulvenwald captive. Right on time. Pass turn.
End of your turn, I'm gonna grasp him.
Yep.
Rip.
Okay. I was about to say Kali Toss, but no, that's better.
Alright, I'm at 3. So instant land creature.
Instant land creature, okay.
All you.
Alright.
My mind rate might kill me again. Oh, I guess he didn't first. Almost.
Almost. I think you were at 4, maybe, but you got you there. Yeah, you were. I think that's right.
Yeah, I got as low as 4. Yeah.
That is a thing that I can do.
Come on, man, he's just hanging out in some dude's brain being a demon, right?
That's all he's got.
Is he in a guy's brain? It looks like.
Is he really? Oh, that's kind of cool.
It kind of looks like brain fibers or something. Something organic.
Yeah.
I don't know.
You're right. You're right.
Do it.
We will exile your Quagmire.
Mm-hmm.
Pop, pop. And then pass turn. Upkeep. Pop, yep. Pop, pop, pop.
14. One green again. Brutal. Four.
Yep.
16.
That's it.
Flare.
Faster. No delirium, but
no. Sure enough, not. I'm gonna try to get there. I'm not dodging my mind rack. Maybe.
Ooh, man. You're good. Demolish your green source.
Mm-hmm.
Pass turn, fetch. You'll take four.
Yep. On to top.
Let me check my hand again. Yeah, we're good.
Okay.
I was just seeing which one I'm getting, that's all.
Yeah. Combat.
Success. 10-0.
Trigger on the Grim Flayer.
Yep.
Top three. That's brutal. Oh, don't mean.
Can we at least turn on Delirium?
I can. I don't know. It's like rocking a hard place right now.
That's fair.
Hard on the graveyard. So I had Delirium now. I had to put a Gear Hulk in, but it's whatever.
I'm sorry.
Nah, it's cool. I can't keep taking four, so go ahead.
Well. I've made my bed. Now I have to lie in it. Oh, why? So something I could have done last turn.
Giggity.
Now I have to use two.
Yeah. So, exile the player.
Yep. And then pass turn. Yeah, I did play later. That's right. Cinder.
Oh my god, why? 1, 2, 3, my ballistas, no!
Poor ballista.
I know. It's garbage. 4 after.
1, 2, 3, 4.
6. Go ahead.
I mean,
here it comes.
Worldbreaker Swamp. Pass.
Oh, come on. Come on.
You know, I don't think we're going to have enough time for legs.
No.
I see the wireless printer, but I can't see the network. I can sit right beside the second search for network. Sometimes, where is this one here?
Hey,
block.
Before damage.
Uh-oh. Grasp.
Yeah. I think I put some under. Yeah. So, yeah.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well. So, trample kills you, right? Is that not how that works?
Does it have trample?
They both have trample.
Okay, so that's 4. And once this becomes a... It has 3 toughness, so it put me at 1.
Oh, you're right. I'm sorry. It's 5-7 out of 5-5. Cool. Right. Yeah.
Trample is thing.
Go ahead.
Okay. I already have the other one in my hand, but it doesn't matter. I'm going to... You know,
you should do it to the Evolving Wild. So
I'm
like
about as like
in response,
like that. No, we'll hit your swamp, but it doesn't really make a difference. I mean, I guess whatever. And then I die. So pass turn.
I think so.
Yeah. You know what? I'm not going to take any more of your time. You're good. You got it.
Are you sure?
You swing out.
Okay. Because I was going to rinse and repeat if you blocked.
Oh,
I know. Your life total didn't matter, but like I was just brutal.
The cheeky
it was crazy because like you took away the all the green sources I had, and so Or no, not green. I kept having to use black to, like, cast threats.
Yeah.
So I could never protect my threats.
That'll do it.
To, like, get the mind wreck.
Clippling's why. I had Plummet. I thought of bringing Plummet in, but
Plummet
is Blossoming Defense.
I do. So, yeah. An Edict style removal is good. I actually just boarded and transgressed the mines. It was the only card that... I had 3 Fatal Pushes and 4 Grasps, so like I thought that maybe Fatal Push was just really bad against you.
Yeah.
And so...
It hits some ramp dudes, and that's it.
I certainly don't put in transgress, like, because I think it's a super good card against you, but it's better than, you know, dead Fatal Pushes, so...
So I had the Crumble in for... This was the same. I studied these in both times, but I had the Crumble in game 2, and then realized... Even if you had the full 4 Marshes and the full 4 whatever the battle one is,
right?
That's still probably not enough to merit Crumble being dead in my hands sometimes.
Yeah. I'm playing really risky. Your deck was positioned very, very well to destroy, like, everything I was doing. I'm a little heavier on black right now, so I'm only running 4 basic forests on a 2-color deck because of all the dual lands, and so if you rip any green source for me, it is really, really painful. So, yeah. So, like, when I saw that you were doing land destruction, I was like, my God.
Oh, my.
Here it comes.
Sometimes this deck is brilliant. Sometimes this deck just falls off. It's too slow sometimes.
It seems like it was doing okay. I mean, are you running any kind of ramp?
The Druids and the Ulvenwald Captives. I don't...
Okay. Yeah, I didn't see. Oh, yeah.
So, 7 ramp creatures. But because there's... I mean, the land destruction starts at 4, and the ramp creatures start at 3.
Yeah, yeah.
I mean, start at 2, excuse me. I can't really, like, stone rain you on turn 2.
Right. Which would feel really good.
Which would, you know, that's magic as Richard Garfield intended.
I wonder if it's better for you to add... Wait, so that green creature adds double green if... What's the condition for it?
Which green creature? So I have Druid of the Cowl and Ulvenwald Captive.
Right.
3 and 4, respectively.
Oh yeah, I saw a double green on there. It's transformed.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah. So basically, one of the issues that a lot of ramp decks have is they'll find fluff where they can't actually win. They can't close the game out.
Yeah.
It's a ramp creature that closes the game out.
Sure. Now that seems good. It seems like it's almost maybe better for you to run like Deathcap Cultivator. It's a really, really cheap bulk rare.
I actually took that out in order to add in Druid of the Cowl.
Really?
Because
it seems like top decking that late in the game is better than top decking that late in the game.
A lot of the time, yes, but Druid survives Kozilek's return is the reason why.
Good call. That's a really good call.
It's I have to against aggro.
I just lose
if I don't. Otherwise, I used to have Deathgap. And it's, like you said, it's great for late game if I need to just death touch a big dude.
Put up a small wall and make him think twice about swinging in.
There you go. So,
yeah, but no, that's a good call to Kozilek's return.
I'm glad you were on the right track.
Right.